एक कोविड पेशेंट को ऑक्सीजन सपोर्ट की जरूरत कब पड़ती है, कैसे डिसाइड किया जाए कि पेशेंट को ऑक्सीजन कॉन्सेंट्रेटर चाहिए या फिर ऑक्सीजन सिलेंडर। अनदर इंपॉर्टेंट क्वेश्चन, नेबुलाइजर्स से ऑक्सीजन सैचुरेशन लेवल्स इंप्रूव होते हैं या नहीं। मेरा नाम है अरुण सिंह एंड ऑल ऑफ दीज क्वेश्चंस विल बी आंसर्ड बाय पल्मोनोलॉजिस्ट डॉक्टर विकास ओसवाल। लेट्स बिगिन विद दिस क्वेश्चन, व्हेन डज अ कोविड पेशेंट नीड ऑक्सीजन सपोर्ट।
व्हेनेवर योर ऑक्सीजन लेवल्स are dropping down below 95%. So how do you know that your oxygen levels are dropping down below 95%? It's just with the help of a small device that is a pulse oximeter. Just place it on your finger and it will give you a approximate level of oxygen in your blood. And if the oxygen, the pulse oximeter device is showing a figure that is less than 95%, let it be 94, 93, 92 or 90 or maybe lesser than that, that's the time where you will definitely require an oxygen supplementation.
Okay, but how do I know that if the patient needs a concentrator or an oxygen cylinder?
Anything between 91 to 95, where there is no need of a continuous oxygen supply throughout the day, oxygen concentrators are the ideal one for you. Okay. Where you need a different intermittent supply of oxygen throughout the day and not continuously throughout the day, concentrator machine will be the best device for you. Second, if you need a continuous oxygen supply throughout the day, I would say cylinders would be more preferable than concentrators because there is a limitation of these concentrator machines. They won't work for more than 6 hours. It needs certain time of rest for the machine to get reboot and to deliver you a pure concentrator oxygen again.
Now let's have a cost comparison between oxygen cylinders and concentrators.
The cylinders, they will cost you just 20,000 rupees a cylinder, and then a refilling maybe around 2,500 rupees per cylinder, approximately a rough approximate charges I'm telling you. Whereas these concentrators will cost you around something around 35 to a lakh rupee for a 5-liter concentrator machine, depending upon the companies from where you get the different companies. Right now in market we have maximum products coming on from China, even we know that. So the cost varies over there depending upon the company to company.
So 20,000 for a cylinder, then you need refill as well. And then, of course, 35,000 is the starting price of a concentrator. But of course, the usage is absolutely different. We need concentrators in a less serious cases and, of course, cylinders when the case is a little serious. Last question. Do nebulizers help in improving oxygen saturation levels?
Oh, yes. Why not? So if there is a less in inflammation, definitely your bronchus get dilated nicely. There's a good passage in the bronchus. There is a good amount of oxygen which can be, you know, taken in, inhaled inside. So yes, it does help. Indirectly, it does help. So I do not tell you that these nebulizers are used for increasing oxygen level. No, these nebulizers are used to reduce the inflammation of the local bronchus, which may indirectly dilate the bronchus and increase the oxygen carrying capacity, inhaling capacity.
That's all I had for this video. I'm Arun Singh for NDTV.